Hey, this is Yuri, and welcome to Blauparts. Today, we're going to be demonstrating how you can change the rear differential gear oil on a 2021 Toyota Tundra. This is going to apply to all 2007 to 2021 Toyota Tundra rear differentials. For this demonstration, we're going to be using a 75W85 GL5 gear oil, which is recommended for all 2007 to 2021 XK50 platform Toyota Tundra rear differentials. To learn more about the proper rear differential gear oil specifications, fill capacities, change intervals, and our convenient pre-assembled differential fluid change kits for the Toyota Tundra models, we'll leave a link in the description below. So let's get started.
Begin by confirming that the rear differential is warm. This allows the fluid to drain more thoroughly while it's being drained. During the fluid change, the vehicle will need to be in a level position. Most Toyota Tundra rear differential gear oil changes can be done on a flat, level surface without lifting the vehicle. In our case, we're going to be gaining access to the bottom side of the vehicle using an automotive lift. To confirm you're lifting the vehicle correctly, you can reference your factory owner's manual for the proper vehicle lift point locations and safety procedures. Next, locate the rear differential fluid fill plug. This is located on the rear right side of the differential. Loosen and remove the fill plug in a counterclockwise direction using a 24mm socket and ratchet. Removing the fill plug before draining the differential fluid confirms you have a way to refill the differential in case the fill plug is seized and can't be removed. While performing this process, you can also confirm that the sealing washer is removed along with the fill plug. Next, locate the differential fluid drain plug. This is on the lower right corner of the differential. Loosen and remove the drain plug and sealing washer in a counterclockwise direction using a 24mm socket and ratchet. Allow the old gear oil to thoroughly drain into a suitable waste oil drain pan. Next, using a clean rag, clean the drain and fill plugs from excess contaminants and debris. Next, reinstall the differential fluid drain plug and sealing washer by threading it in a clockwise direction. Using a 24mm socket and torque wrench, tighten the drain plug to a 36 foot-pound torque specification. Next, begin filling the differential with the recommended 75W85 GL5 gear oil. The correct fluid level has been achieved when a stream of fluid begins overflowing from the differential fluid fill port. The total capacity will be between 3.6 and 4.6 liters depending on the exact year of your truck or the rear differential type optioned in your Toyota Tundra. For more specific gear oil fill capacity information, see the link below. With the rear differential fluid fill level confirmed, you can begin reinstalling the fill plug and sealing washer by threading it in a clockwise direction. Using a 24mm socket and torque wrench, tighten the fill plug to a 36 foot-pound torque specification. Using a rag, clean and remove the excess fluid from the rear differential fluid drain and fill plug areas. The differential should be completely cleaned from any fluid residue. This will help when inspecting and confirming that the rear differential does not have any leaks after performing your fluid change and test drive.
So that is a quick overview on how to change the rear differential gear oil on the 2007 to 2021 Toyota Tundra models. If you have any other questions or for more information on our Blau differential gear oil change kits or any other high performance engine oils, transmission fluids, and transfer case fluids for your Toyota Tundra, you can visit our website at blauparts.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and feel free to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.